Once, a talented juggler set off on a journey, hoping to find fame through his remarkable skills. Along the way, he encountered a group of giants who towered over him, their massive forms casting intimidating shadows. The giants, intrigued by the juggler's confidence, demanded he perform a trick to prove his talents. Although he'd amazed countless audiences before, the sheer size and booming voices of the giants filled the juggler with a fear he had never known. His hands trembled, his usual steady grip faltered, and the colorful balls he once effortlessly juggled slipped from his fingers and scattered to the ground. Seeing his failure, the giants laughed, scoffing at his so-called skills. The juggler, feeling humiliated, took a deep breath and remembered all his years of practice and every successful show he'd performed. Gathering his courage, he told himself that fear would not steal his talent. With a brave heart and renewed focus, he began juggling once more, his hands steady and movements precise. The giants were stunned by his skill, and soon their laughter turned to applause. This experience taught the juggler an invaluable lesson. Fear has the power to strip away your skills and confidence, but bravery can restore them. From then on, he never let fear take control, knowing that courage is the true foundation of his success.